right, can I just have your name, please, sir?
Ready?
Yes.
My name is Derek.
What are you doing?
Well, that's my name.
What is?
Well, this. Derek.
What? Derek is your name?
Yes.
What kind of name is that?
Well, it's my name.
The unusual there is it, Mr.
$500 every time I've been told that.
Alright, how do you spell Mr.?
It's as it sounds.
Yes, but would you mind spelling it for me?
Can't you? Because I...
Yes, but would you mind?
Alright. N-I-P-P-L hyphen.
Nipple?
I beg your pardon.
Nipple.
Swear, what are you talking about?
N-I-P-P-L-E.
Hyphen E.
Hyphen E in my book spells nipple. Not spell.
Have you gone mad? What are you talking about? I thought the modern police force was supposed to be a highly trained law enforcement unit, and you can't even spell.
Oh. Mr. Nipple, can I have your address?
Oh, me? Do you want to know my address?
Yes!
Or do you want to know Mr. Nipple's address?
Your address, please.
My address. My address is number 22.
Watch it.
What?
Just watch it.
Watch what?
You know assaulting a police officer is a very serious offense.
Yes, probably very serious. But giving your address to a prisoner on the other hand probably isn't so serious, is it? Or is it? Perhaps the law has changed since I last checked. Perhaps the defense secretary can take stern measures against the rising tide of people giving their addresses to policemen every time they're asked.
All right. Let's just check this with you, Mr. Ernst. Your address is number 22.
No. What's the matter with you? It's number 22.
King's Lane. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was number 22. King's Lane. I must have bad handwriting.
Get a typewriter.
I guess we can't afford a typewriter. You know, it's funny. From some angles, it almost looks like it's number 22.